Good morning, students. Today I will teach you how to draw a kite. Let's start. First, we will draw a triangle. Okay, like this. Now we will draw a big V. Like this. Okay, now join this point to this point. Okay, and now we will draw a small triangle. Look, we have completed the kite. Now we will color the kite. Let's start. First, we can use red color. Then we can use blue color. Now we can use yellow color. And now we can use green color. And last, we can use orange color. Okay. Keep practicing. Thank you. Bye.